Train Maury died last night, his wife Wanda by his side. He caught the westbound out of here, up the highs to the by and by. They say he jumped 10,000 trains, rode 1,000,000 miles for free. Helped out at VA hospitals and penitentiaries. Dandy Dave, rusty nails, and sweet lady, sugar cane. Dead-eye Kate and the Baloney Kid raise a cup tonight in steam train's name. Senators, congressmen, puppets on the string. Among the windswept vagabonds, steam train was the king, the last. The last of the Hobo King. Tramps dream and wander too. But a hobo was a pioneer who preferred to work for food. He knew how his nation was doing by the length of a sidewalk cigarette butt. Born with an aching wanderlust embedded in his gut. Pounded, beaten, laughed at, broke, chased out of every town with his walking stick scepter. And his shredded coffee can crown the last of the Hobo King. He was the last of the Hobo King.
Sealed for years and trespassers do time. The railroad yards are razor wired and hoboing's a crime. So here's to you, steam train Maury. Hold that westbound tight as you ride off into history. The last hobo, the last ride, the last.